the winner was Terrence Howard of Marquette.
Loose. Because of the men's driving competition, we need to...
This is Di Bean of Eastern Illinois. .207.79 officially on the board.
Yeah, we did that year that it was nice and windy.
And he takes this first section.
Tried.
Dennis, you're like, yeah, I want to do it.